Welcome back to another FIA Championship race on GT Sport. This time we're on the Manufacturer Series, Round 2, final season. Group 3 on the new track. This is the second layout or B layout. Qualified 7th. Not bad. Middle of the pack. That Ford apparently has a really good advantage on this track. It's one of the new cars for the July update? I think it was July update. Or the August update, I don't remember. Oh shit, this is a grid start. Crap. Okay, so I'm gonna put traction control to 1 after we get off the line, then I'll turn it back off. A lot of people are using that strategy. A few people that we raced earlier, which is from the FIA Nations Cup, are racing again here. Like, no one sleeps in Tokyo. This guy, Sebring, S2K. Yeah, my goal every time is that 1,000 points. Hopefully we don't get any penalties, but I mean, this track, pretty forgiving in terms of penalty. I had one penalty near the end, but gotta be careful of that. Not like the last race, would've got 5th. My god, that person is like spamming the accelerator. Okay, here we go. That revving, that's me. Oh my god, that was epic. Holy shit. You have to keep your foot on the brakes or it'll be a false start. That first car probably got a false start already. This guy is like, what's he want? I can't really get a good turn out of this second corner. Guy's like right on my ass. I want to take the inside here for sure. Squeeze him all the way out. Give him enough space. Oh god. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, a slow exit. Good pass by this guy. I'm not gonna hit. Take the early break and call it a day. Like, it's the first lap. I'm not gonna try to defend as hard. Like, I just tapped the wall. I mean, I'm in a pretty good spot right now. Like, alright, gotta save fuel from now on. Just the first half of the lap. Really gotta keep up with the top of the pack. Oh shit, I'm gonna hit him. Oh my god! Fuck. So annoying, man. my god. Perfect, man, perfect. I should have watched out a little bit better, but it is what it is. And I get bumped. Great. Oh my god, and I get a penalty. Oh my god. Worst race ever already. I know I can pass a lot of these guys. Oh, that guy spun out. God, what the hell is happening over here? Three wide? Oh my god, three wide going in there. Yeah, this guy's laying off. Oh shit. Not worth it, get a better exit out of here. I'm wasting so much gas right now. Holy shit. Oh my god, that's gonna give me a penalty. Freaking hell, man. Yo, you gotta give me space. Oh my god. Are you serious, man? Back? Oh my god. Oh, so frustrating. This guy just like break so early. Oh my god, let me get through. That's god, let me get through. My god, just drift that corner. Oh my god, oh my god. Sorry. Oh. That's right, bitch. Whew. God damn it. Give me another 2 second penalty? Or what? I don't even know how many penalties that. Holy shit, man. I'm on zero fuel consumption, I mean zero fuel saving mode. I'm trying to catch up as many positions as I can. Look, all these guys break here, I make up so much time. Just gotta get out of this quick. I don't know if I should go about a pass or not. Oh, wait for the pass. Fuck. Give me a slight tap there. Whatever, that was me being aggressive. Don't tap the wall. Perfect. Okay, I can catch up to that 13th place. This is the scariest corner because people break so damn early. What the hell is this guy doing? I almost bumped him. Oh my god, he almost hit me. He dodged. Yo, I'll be happy if I like make it back to the position I started. Which is what, like 7th? Come on, come on, come on. How much laps I got? 1.6. Ah, good enough. Yes, someone messed up. Please don't ghost in yet, yes. So scared. Now do I pit in now or should I pit in later? That's the question. I feel like I should pit in now because I'll be out of traffic. If I'm out of traffic, I can like speed my way through. Otherwise, I'll be in traffic. Let's see if this guy let me pass. Right next to you, bro. Right next to you, bro. Don't give me a penalty for that. Alright, I'm pitting it. Fuck it. See, look. I couldn't even get my fuel. I gotta, like, catch up. So frustrating, man. I need a little bit extra fuel because I'll be catching up. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, I gotta pass this guy again. That strategy about not pitting didn't really fucking work. So to have 7 seconds of penalty. Such bullshit. I'm gonna pass this guy in the next corner. Maybe not. Yep, maybe I am. This guy is so safe. Squeezing. Oh, I gave you some fucking space. I'm not gonna break. Oh wow, he took it. Good job. Gonna both break at the same time. Shit. Okay, good. Three more laps. Thank you. Damn, that was slow. I should have bumped that guy off the track. Probably give me less of a penalty than going back to 18th place. Traffic ahead. Oh, for sure gonna get this guy. Come on! Oh fuck! Oh my god, dude, saved it. God damn, I was gonna pass that guy. Alright, final lap. 1.3. Come on! Stop slipping! Crucial exit right here. What the fuck was that? Open your map, bro. Fuck! 11th. Well, 2 seconds from 10th, so I would have lost that. Oh, so annoying, man. Anyway, that was a good 18th to 11th. I was 3rd at some point at the very first lap. Unfortunate. Should bump that guy off. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. We'll see you back in round 3.